Okay, that's not it. No, this. What's the trick here?
What? Look like a button.
Yeah, I just wanted you to have a go at something. Here goes nothing. That's a good sound.
One of the spokes on the wheel just turned around.
And how about you? That's two. Here's another one. Three down. Last but not least. That should do it.
Okay. Back to the big wheel thing.
Big wheel thing?
Whatever the archaeological term for it is.
Big wheel thing works. Come on.
Looks like we're going under.
Rightio. One trident coming up. Oh, what the hell? That's not fair.
Ganesh?
Hello, sir.
Come on, let's get this over and done with.
Yep.
Oh, shit! See? I told you it was dangerous. You hurt.
Just my dignity.
Here we go.
There be water? Now that's three.
You know,
you're pretty. You know, I've had my fair share of screw-ups. You just pick yourself up and move on.
I don't like to fail.
No one does, love. Last one back to the car buys dinner.
I brought MREs.
You're no fun.
Fraser, incoming reinforcements.
Fierce.
Hello!
No! Right. All right, let's find a way out. Last one back to the car buys dinner.
I brought MREs.
You're no fun.
Nothing. We're okay. I think that was something. Hey! Stop it! I'm coming for you! There's no way out of this!
Let's find a way out. Last one back to the car buys dinner.
I brought MREs.
You're no fun.
Out.
Yeah.
What?
You're mine now.
No!
You know, I've had my fair share of screw-ups. You just pick yourself up and move on.
I don't like to fail.
No one does, love.
Right. All right, let's find a way out.
Last one back to the car buys dinner.
I've brought MREs.
You're no fun.
Fraser, incoming reinforcements.
Figures.
Hello! Brothers, where are you?
You see?
Do a sweep. Ross and Fraser might still be here.
Come on, show yourself! We know you are here!
Last one back to the car buys dinner.
I brought MREs.
You're no fun.
Fraser, incoming reinforcements.
Figures.
Hello! Brothers, where are you? Do a sweep. Ross and Fraser might still be here.
Come out, show yourself! We know you are here!
Hey!
That's it! You need to move!
find a way out. Last one back to the car buys dinner.
I brought MREs.
You're no fun.
And Fraser might still be here.
Come out! Show yourself! We know...
What the... What's that?
Hang on.
Shit! They are over here!
You can spot it!
Let's make this quick.
Last one back to the car buys dinner.
I brought MREs.
You're no fun.
Fraser, incoming reinforcements.
Figures.
Hello! Brothers, where are you? Do a sweep. Ross and Fraser might still be here.
Come out, show yourself! We know you are here!
Come on.
Hey, look!
Going
there.
Somewhere!
No!
Last one back to the car buys dinner.
I brought MREs.
You're no fun.
Fraser, incoming reinforcements.
Figures.
Hello! Brothers, where are you? Do a sweep. Ross and Fraser might still be here.
Come out, show yourself! We know you are here!
Come out, now!
Find you.
Things are those.
No real combat training.
Ah.
Slightly impulsive. Run around the field like a maniac. You need to learn what short control first means.
Okay.
I'm lost. Wearing red in a jungle combat scenario. I mean, civil. Kind of. If you want to look anywhere else out there, now's the time to do it.
Right. Look, for what it's worth, your kick-ass reputation that got you this job. Plus, I figured you could use the money.
You're not wrong.
Honestly, though, it's actually nice working with a woman for a change.
Too right. Not many of us out here. The This one arms dealer demanded to speak to the man in charge, then tried backing out when I informed him I was running the show.
What did you do?
Broke both his legs.
You're not kidding.
Just trying to level the plate.
Wait a sec. Right. Where were we?
Anyway, like I was saying, just trying to level the playing field.
Oh, don't cross Ross.
I should put that one on my business card.
Can't you just walk away? Be done with Shoreline?
I was born into it. I don't have a choice.
Oh, there's always a choice. Go,
shall we? Right behind you.
Should we dance?
Try not to break it this time.
Sassy.
You ready?
Yeah. Just, taking it all in.
Oh my God.
Welcome to downtown Hullabadoo. The last known resting place, the Tusk of Ganesh.
Spectacular.
Hard to believe it's real.
Imagine what it took to make this. The craftsmen, the engineers.
Yeah. Their work still stands. But they're gone. Maybe their king should have used their wealth to protect his people and not make such an inviting target.
On the stairs down. What's left of them, anyway. Any thoughts how we get up to the crown?
Did you bring the helicopter?
Left it at home.
Then I guess we're climbing.
across. Okay, ready? Look for a way up. Up we go then.
Okay.
My apologies. Up here, coming. Come on, this way.
You sure it's safe?
You know, you keep asking me that. It'll save us both some time if you just assume it's not. Oh, shit! Oh boy. It's definitely not safe, by the way.
I saw. Think you can get back up here?
Yeah. Keep going. I'll catch up.
Here. I've got you.
All right, I can manage.
Come on up!
But only because you said please.
I didn't, actually. I thought you said Ganesh was the removal of obstacles.
He's more than happy to place them in your way if he thinks you'll benefit.
Is that why the horse I've chosen for Halabadu?
He's also the Lord of Good Fortune, the one you pray to for prosperity and success.
Got it. That's cool.
Is this really the only way across?
Yep. You having fun out there?
You know it. Woo! Amazing. Fun, right?
That was the craziest thing I've ever done.
In a good way or bad way?
I'll let you know.
Whoa! Got it! You're doing great, China.
I'll be doing better when we get to the farm.
Surprised we haven't seen Saab yet. Knock on wood.
Oh, he's around. Doubt we'll see him up here.
Why is that?
He doesn't have the stones to climb this high.
I think I see a place we can swing over to the crown. Just what?
Oh,
thank you.
Hurry up and climb. I'm slipping.
Okay. Easy does it.
All right. Feels more sturdy up here.
Don't jinx us.
Christ! Fraser!
Is our way in, courtesy of the Persian army. Wow, nice shot.
Persians must have had a trebuchet.
Trebuchet? Can't you just say catapult like a normal person?
A trebuchet is a type of catapult. It can handle heavier projectiles, like this one, and fling them longer distances.
Right. You learned that in your military training?
I looked it up on Wikipedia, like a normal person.
Ready?
After you.
Incredible. It's our old friends, Parashurama and Ganesh.
Friends? Looks like they're fighting.
Well, when the Hindu gods aren't off fighting demons, they're sometimes fighting each other.
Well, it's not about fighting. Ganesh isn't even armed.
I guess it's not really his style. Through here.
Right behind you.
Hey, look. Armaments. You were right, Nadine. Now we're getting somewhere. Now let's see. Oh, good. This one actually works. Go. Nice to get some light.
Feels like a crypt in here.
Crypts and burials aren't really a Hindu thing. They generally favor cremation. It's a beautiful ceremony, Antyeshti. Sanskrit for last sacrifice.
Sacrifice?
The idea is our bodies are merely borrowed vehicles and you're returning it so that others might benefit.
It's a lovely sentiment. Too late for these poor bastards.
Hey, up here. Hell.
Jesus. This was it? Their final stand?
Oh, wasn't enough to save their empire. But their loss is our gain. Here's our way in. Nadine, can you lend a hand with this chap?
Sure.
Come on, old fellow. Here we go. Excuse me. Sorry.
We must be getting close.
Hopefully closer than these guys.
This device looks familiar.
Huh. Well, that's different.
What is all this?
If I had it. I guess I'd say it's some kind of lock mechanism to open that door.
So how does all this work?
Only one way to find out.
Let's see what this does.
Alright, that slid the piece away from me.
It's shadow move too.
Let's try this.
Over you go.
I see what...
The shadows match the mirrors.
Right. So let's see if I can line them all up.
This actually looks like fun.
Salah and the tiger. Here we go. Fingers crossed.
Nothing.
So they flooded their city to protect their secrets.
You think the soldiers knew they were being used as decoys?
But check out this watch. Took it from that old man in the city. Dumb bastard. Didn't give it up easily.
Right.
Yeah,
you take left,
I remember.
I take right. Right. Thanks for that. But I'll have it under control. Yeah, but I can't let you have all the fun. I love you. Nothing personal.